In the days of old, the sorcerers of Riverlong cured the sick and healed the wounded through a great power called Source. But a terrible darkness invaded the land, and Source was forever tainted. The sorcerers who once healed now only destroy, and madness has overtaken them. A few brave Source Hunters are all that stand between Riverlon and the dark power that threatens to destroy it. Wherever Source appears, Hunters follow.
Rise and shine, Master Source Hunters. The Cam wants you up on deck. Hear them calls? Means we're close to shore. I don't ever you go in there, Master Source Hunters. City's full of undead, hungry and out for blood. But you're supposed to investigate that murder, ain't you? They say it's Source that did the Counselor in. Source in a city like Syseal, nowhere safe anymore. Here they are, Captain Sir.
God's blessings on you, Hunters. You'll be happy to hear we've reached Syseal. But there's trouble offshore, so we'll have to sail in carefully. Here, have a look. Those are orc ships, and they're blocking our passage. We'll get you as close to the city as we can, and drop you off on the beach. Be wary now. Orcs are on the attack. Undead have closed every route out, and there's a sorcerer on the loose. If we're to get justice for the Counselor, you'll have to keep your wits about you. May the luck of the gods be with you both, Source Hunters.
Thank you. Nothing but rubbish!
If I didn't know there were orc ships raiding to the west, I'd mistake this for a placid beach.
At least the orcs make a bit of noise when they attack. It's dark-dealing sorcerers that'll strike with neither warning nor mercy.
Corpse? What's it doing here alone?
What, did you expect it to have an entourage? Can you believe this? The man jumped off a cliff at the behest of some statues, of all things.
Pure madness! How could someone be so utterly naive?
Rivalon is no stranger to the supernatural. He might well have...
Thank you.
dancers. How did they find us?
Take the stone to the temple. These whelps will be easy to crush.
As you say, Madam Conduit.
Arise, fair dead. Seize upon our enemies.
Face the unending darkness. Die, vermin!
Leader said something about escaping with a stone.
Stolen from this dungeon, I imagine. Can we get inside? Those thieves were more... Back on my feet again!
We can't well turn away from such an odious show of source. Let's investigate the tomb and see what answers it might reveal.
Indeed, for all we know...
little more.
Look, a wanderer comes my way, walking the sands upon which this war shall. Call me Ishmael, son of the sea, an outcast upon these wretched shores. An exiled shell, doomed to live under a. Of course I can talk, don't be silly. There's more tongue to me than heart. Indeed, the surprise should be mine, for I still remember the days when your kind swung from branches and plucked the vermin out of their neighbor's fur. Time is an indulgent mistress to one who spends happy hours as she passes. But when your existence is one of misery, I remember ancient times, for I have lain here since antiquity, when the ruins around us were palaces and the sun-bleached dead. All this I have seen. Alive, my fate is a cruel one, I assure you. How many snot noses have held me up against their dirty little ears, only to claim they can hear. Of course they can hear her, but rats. We are on the very edge of the great aquatic mother, whose embrace I so desperately long for. Yes, yes, I, King of Pearls, ache to repose anew on his coral throne. Hurl me toward the water. Swing me as far as your arm's strength. What do you say, kind knight? Will you return the King of Pearls to the sea? So-
Kindness is its own reward. Then there's the promise of treasure to boot.
Agreed.
Liberator! Kind benefactor! Bless me the might of... The sea! The sea! I have returned! Where every wave feels like a perfect bounty of the deep be yours, along with my eternal gratitude.
Thank you.
gems as much as those other fellows. I admit the King's Stone was pretty, but hardly as tasty as a nice crumb of stale bread. Oh well, whatever tickles your whiskers.
Back on my feet again. A stitch in time, eh, my friends? I needed that. This seems to be broken. There's a mine in the middle of our path.
Someone must have an interest in protecting whatever's kept there. Lucky day.
I've spotted something interesting.
Survive such use for long.
Seems to be broken. Hold! Our enemies have laid a trap.
I come from a long line of tomb dwellers.
I've spotted something interesting. this? I found something. Something interesting. This seems to be broken.
The last thing we need is to surprise another angry summoner. I feel uneasy here. I'd better keep my weapon at the ready.
My robes are soaked! You better hope there's no hint of a flame in this place!
To welcome you. This seems to be broken. Junk.
living rat dares disturb the slumber of the dead? A thieving fool insults the sanctity of the grave. The bloodstone defiler, where is it in life? I toil to care for these holy grounds. In death, I protect them from profaners and poachers. I suppose you only crept among these sacred tombs for leisure. I suppose you had no lust for the treasure of the dead. Ha! Strange indeed. Robed indeed. Your tricks will not save you from retro. Run if you like, defiler. Which.
Your toxic fangs deep.
Right there.
Death never dies, fool. Death in a thousand forms rules all.
Spirits of Eternal, come to my aid.
into the fray once more.
Don't tell me you're a friend. But you're ready to face an army.
Hold it right there, Orc scum! No one slips past the Legion.
Calm down, Junius. Does it look like...
Just hold your tongue, will you, Bibius? Can't be too careful. We are sworn to protect Scythesil. We're Legionnaires, of course. On the lookout for Orcs, for they've been attacking from the sea. God knows why they do it, but we stand firm.
Liberators of liquor, too, aren't we, old chum?
Shh! Just pipe down, will you, Bibius?
Ever kept the watch? Stood on the lookout for hours on end, bored stiff. Boredom's a demon, buddy. And booze is the demon hunter. There. I do declare it's time...
Aye. A noble word for watchdog, that. For that is what we do. Watch over the local dogs that... ever so often aim for one another's throat and separate them to keep the peace. Separate by the sword, that is.
Best way to calm a wily dog is to neuter it. Ha! Spay for pay, Legion's motto.
Just put a sock in it, will you, Bibius?
What do you want to know? So, it's Jake you're looking for. Ship sailed on that one, I'm afraid. Fellow's dead. Murdered.
Can't tell you much more, except that I heard he was found face down in a puddle of blood, being used as a water...
They say 'twas his wife that did it, and I'd bet a bottle of brandy they're right.
As if that proves anything! Just keep your trap shut, will you, Bibius? Bunch of barbaric bastards, a lot of them! They'll kill your spouse and eat your children. We've been putting up a fight against them, to be sure. But they have the strength of an ox in every single one of their fingers. Takes an army to dress down a dozen.
Well, we did bring a legion.
Just bite your lip, will you, Bibius?
Scythesil, yes. Where fishermen come to live and street dogs come to die. Now, which of the two would you be, then?
Just cut the cackle, will you, Bibius? Now then, stranger. If it's the city of Scythesil you're looking for, you're heading in the right direction.
Not that I could blame them. This place is cursed, I tell you. First the dead rise from their graves, and then entire tribes of orcs sound the trumpets of war.
So, you're sorcerers, are you? And how are we supposed to verify that's true? We can't read, my friend. So for all we know, those papers say you're a polymorph parrot on the lookout for a two-bedroom bird.
You know what? We'll take you two to the wizard. I know he reads. He has books large as a house, that one. Yeah.
The wizard, you say? Sounds good to me. Lead the way.
Agreed. A wizard is bound to know more about what is going on.
Kevin, come along. We're not far from the city.
Thank you.
come. Let's have another drink while we still can. To your very good health.
And yours, Pippius. Here goes. Goes down as smooth as birdie needles. And I'll be damned if it doesn't get you more hammered than an anvil.
Better to be dead drunk than bloody dead, won't you?
You hear? Shh. If the orcs show up, I don't want to have to face the buggers alone.
Hey, the drink are getting the better of me.
Gosh, above am I sleepy.
Don't tell me you're afraid. You should have enough liquid courage in your system by now that you're ready to face an army. Pass the bottle, would you, Junius? My throat's dry.
Again? This is a single malt, imported all the way from Hawkesbury, you know. It ain't the local pig swill they sell for ale.
Single malt, my stubbly arse. You've been had by one of them smooth-talking talesmen again. Come, give ear before I sober up. Let's have another drink while we still can. To your very good health.
And yours, Pippius. Here goes. Goes down as smooth as birdie needles. And I'll be damned if it doesn't get you more hammered than an anvil.
Better to be dead drunk than bloody dead, won't you?